We are having a record economic recovery here in the state of California. You look back over the last 5 months, averaging over 100,000 jobs a month in the state of California. In addition, as you know, we just signed a budget with close to an $80 billion operating surplus. At the end of the day, that surplus is represented by investments. Investments like you see behind me. I'm here in San Jose. I was just with the CEO of Adobe, a remarkable California-based company that's continuing to grow, continuing to invest here in our state. The investment you see behind me at this new headquartered tower in San Jose represents one of the cleanest investments that's ever been made. This is an office tower that's 100% green and clean, all electric tower. It's part of the innovation, the innovative spirit, and the value proposition here in the state of California at always being on the leading and cutting edge. So we're incredibly proud of this state, our resilience as we move out of this pandemic-induced recession and the state comes roaring back.